One of the very common things these days is to constantly be worried about the future. What if I got into a car accident? What if I get paralyzed? What if I lost my job? What if my son got really sick? We're always worried about things that we cannot control. And subhanAllah, we have to understand that Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us that whatever afflicted you was not going to miss you, and whatever missed you was not going to afflict you, subhanAllah. And all that can be solved by constantly remembering Allah Azza wa Jal, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبِ. With the remembrance of Allah Azza wa Jal, the hearts always feel at rest. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have taught us so many du'as and so many forms of dhikr that will get rid of all these worries. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us how to seek refuge from things, from the disappearance of all these blessings that we have. The du'a is in Sahih Muslim. So the du'a says, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik wa tahawuli afiyatik wa fujaati نقمتك وجميع سخطك. So we are seeking refuge from four things. Ya Allah, I seek refuge in you from the withholding of your ni'am, of your blessings. Second, the decline of the health that you have blessed me with. Third, from the suddenness of your punishment. And fourth, from all forms of your wrath. Today, inshallah ta'ala, we're going to take the first one. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. My brothers and sisters, we are drowning in the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal. And I'm asking Allah Azza wa Jal in this dua, Ya Allah, do not make all these blessings disappear. Ya Allah, how beautiful is this dua. My beloved brother, When you leave the house and you go to your job, say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. There are so many brothers and sisters that are out of job and you have a job. And when you come back home and you see your children, one is studying and one is eating, say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. There are so many families deprived of having children. And when you see that your wife is waiting for you with a smile welcoming you, say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. There are so many couples that are having so many problems. The wife is not looking forward for the husband to come home, and the husband is not looking forward to go home. Subhanallah. And then when you sit down and eat that food with your own hands, and say, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. There are so many people are deprived of food. You are getting up and praying Fajr on time. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min zawali ni'matik. Ya Allah, do not take away this ni'am from me. Subhanallah. Repeat this dua constantly, my brothers and sisters. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from the people who listen and apply. I love you all for the sake of Allah.